You know, when you got yourself a good thing, more often than not, we don't treat it as good as we should. And we wind up with the short end of the stick. Now I'm gonna run a little story by you where you may dig where I'm coming from. Now take for instance, the old lady called you up and said, "Listen, sweetheart, say about 9:30 this evening, I want you to come on by the house because I fixed this nice meal for you and I got this gorgeous negligee that I would like to try out on you." You say, "Yeah, okay, baby, I'll be right by there, but I got a stop to make first." Big mistake. So you go by one of your buddy's house and you start getting high, drinking or what have you. And the next thing you know, about 4 hours is gone already. You say, "Oh my goodness, I know I'm late, but I'm gonna go by there and maybe I can salvage something out of the deal." So you rush downstairs and you find out somebody done stole your car. And you got no means of transportation. And you know how the buses and trains run in the ghetto. They don't run too tough. So you try to find yourself a cab. That's what they call them in New York, but down south they call them a taxi. So you stand way out in the street, and you might see something coming with a little light on the hood of the cab, and you think you got that one, but it turns off just before it gets to you. But you don't get discouraged, and you stand out there again, and you see another one coming, and you know you got this one. Because you don't put your thumb out. Taxi, take me to the other side of town. Just as fast as you can now. And taxi, yeah, before my lady puts me down. Your meter running, won't you get your engine humming? I gotta be there, and oh, I gotta be there. Put your pedal to the metal. There's this matter I've got to settle, and I just see time. Thank you. together.